Hi everyone, I'm Lim Jing Hang from SMK Pagananas Pontian Johor. I'm reading this book, Speaking for Success, by Jean Michael Khan, and published by Southwestern Educational Publishing. I got this book from school's library, and I used almost 2 months to finish it because the book has 274 pages.
This book is designed to provide the reader with speech communication skills that are essential in talking with one person in a group or in front of an audience. I agree with the author that speaking is an investment in our future and can lead us to success in any field. This book has 4 units, which is Unit 1. Communicating on all channels addresses the different channels and manners in which we communicate either verbally or non-verbally. Include the communication process, perception, language, voice skills, and how to overcome the stage fright. On the other hand, Unit 2 is explaining about communicating person to person. Focus on communication between two individuals, emphasize along with courtesy, interviewing, giving and following directions, and lastly, managing conflict. Unit 3 is about communicating in groups. After reading, I had learned the communication skills which will affect group dynamics and teamwork. Last unit is about polishing presentations. Reader can learn about different types of presentation, researching topics, preparing visual ads, and polishing our delivery. And every chapter topics are wrapped up in a summary. This book provides wisdom from literature, quotes, and famous speeches, along with many real-life workplace cases. I love this book because every chapter provides checkpoints for important topics. I strongly recommend you to read this book and enjoy to speak for success. I have stepped up my first step to speak in front of you. Remember, if you can speak, you can influence. If you can influence, you can change your life and being success. That's all for today. I hope that you will like my sharing. Thank you.